Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What shall we play today, Pocoyo? Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is?
It's a key!
Key!
Exactly, a key! And who knows what surprises it might unlock? How exciting! Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure? Treasure!
Treasure!
Treasure, treasure, treasure. Treasure.
That's amazing. It looks like... It is a keyhole, Pocoyo.
Treasure?
Give it a try. Well, I don't know about... treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello. Treasure. Treasure. Treasure.
Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird.
Key. Treasure. Treasure! Key! Treasure! Treasure! Treasure!
Hey! Another keyhole! I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure!
Treasure.
Surprised to see us, Pato.
Treasure battle. Treasure, treasure.
Wow, a lift! How exciting! Go on, give it a try. Now they're on the bottom of the sea. Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it! Look!
Treasure! Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets? toys. What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
It's lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
House of Colors. Hi, Ellie. What are you doing? Painting? Of course. You're painting the house pink, a beautiful colour. Oh, yes, very beautiful. I mean, the most beautiful colour in the whole wide world. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Potto.
Hi!
Ellie's still got quite a lot to paint. Maybe she could use some help. Perhaps she loves some help. Well, Ellie, you've certainly made a very pink house. What's up? There, a nice can of pink. Pato, I'm afraid Ellie's not happy with your colour. Insists you paint the house pink.
No, blue.
Pato's painted your portrait on the wall. But Ellie, it can't be that bad to paint with other colours. Ellie. Pocoyo. Oh no, Pato. Guys, maybe you should... Easy now, guys. Wait a minute. If you don't calm down, you'll never solve this. What a mess. Good idea, Ellie. Each of you can paint a part. Wonderful!
Hello, Loula. Oh dear, you're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on, get in the bathtub, Loula. Oh no! Loula, come back! It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie, thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap, wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great! Very soon, Loula will be nice and clean.
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyo wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh my. Are Fred's teeth clean?
No, they're dirty.
Clean, 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 clean. Clean.
I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Loula is nice and clean. Uh-oh. Oh dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush. Soap, brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles.
Speaker.
Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Circles.
Square, circle, rectangle. Now Loula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Loula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Pocoyo?
Hello.
Oh. What's this?
Duh.
Yes. I wonder what's behind it. Do you think Pocoyo should open it and find out? A door to the sky? Now that's unusual. I wonder what happened to the sky. Yeah, I think Pato wants to keep watching the fish. Yes.
Pato?
Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Pato went?
It went through the door.
Pato, there you are. Pocoyo is looking for you. Wait. Oh, Pocoyo, you just missed him. Pato! Pato, wait! Oh, dear. Pocoyo, I'm afraid you just missed him again. Oh, my. That is one strange door. Try again. Did you see him?
Pato?
Yes, he was just there. There he is again. Oh, my, another door. More doors? Oh, dear. Now, Pocoyo, you can't give up. That sounded familiar. Can any of you tell Pocoyo who made that sound?
Pato!
I believe you're right. It sounded like Pato. Perhaps you ought to get some help, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Pato, Pato.
Hooray! You found him. What's that, Ellie? You're working on something. What could Ellie be working on that's so important? That's what Ellie was busy with. She was preparing a party. What fun! Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for not giving up! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Quack, quack, quack. Two little ducks went out one day, over the hills and far away. Mother duck said, quack, 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 but only one little duck came back. Over the hills and far away, Mother Duck said, quack, 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 quack. And all of the five little ducks came back.
Lotta trouble. Pocoyo and Ellie and Pato.
Hi.
What's that you're playing?
Marbles.
Let's see. You need to get your marble into that small hole right there in the middle, right? And how is everyone doing? What about you, Pocoyo? That's a special black super marble. Oh, I'm sorry, Pocoyo. You almost had it. Well, whose turn is it now? Wait! What's happening?
Yay!
Yes, Pocoyo, but how did your marble move all on its own? I think you've discovered a black hole. It'll suck up anything nearby. And you know what that means, don't you? Pocoyo, this is no time for dancing. Now come on, get away from that hole. Good idea, Pato. Grab that tree. Hold on, everyone. This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to get Ellie out somehow. Can anyone switch on the light? Well, that's a relief. Everything seems to be fine, except for one minor detail. All the colors are reversed. Pato, you're not yellow anymore. Now you're purple. And Ellie, now you're green. You'd like everything to go back to normal, wouldn't you? Well, maybe there's a way. Are you thinking about how to get back to your world, Pocoyo? Well, you know, maybe your black super marble is the key. Maybe it can take you back home. Yes, Ellie, that's it. In this world, Pocoyo's black marble would be white. Now what? There you go, a white hole. Jump in, everyone. But Pato, don't you want to be yellow again? This certainly isn't your world. You're all made of paper. You'd better find that marble. Good job, Pato. Oh, my. You're balloons now. Phew. You're back home, guys. You didn't leave anything behind, did you? That's a good question, Pato. What should you do with it? It looks like Pocoyo has an idea. A rocket? Oh, I see. Well, then I'd better start a countdown. Ready? 3, 2, 1, blast off! Well, look at that. It's a magical nighttime. See you soon.
Come on, everybody sing with me. Everybody dance with me. Are you ready? Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
And eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
And eyes, and ears, and mouth, and nose.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Head, shoulders, knees,
shoulders, knees, and toes.
Hello?
What are you making, Pocoyo? What is it?
Monster!
Oh, goodness! That is a very scary drawing, Pocoyo. It really gave me a fright. What are you going to do with that monster?
Boo!
You're going to scare people. Who? Oh, look, there's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Ellie, look, a monster. Ah, yes, and some blue legs. Yes, you spotted those. Do any of you think Ellie is really frightened of the monster? You're right. She's pretending. Now, don't be upset, Pocoyo. Your monster really is scary. Oh, terrifying! You should go and see, Pato. Maybe there really is a monster.
Help! Ah! Help! Run away, Pato! Escape!
It seems Pato is hard to scare too.
Silly box.
Now, Pocoyo. Oh my! No, oh, this isn't looking good. Pocoyo's box has landed on Sleepy Bird. Ellie, Pato, that's not Pocoyo. Believe me. Can any of you help here? Is that Pocoyo inside the box?
No!
Pocoyo isn't in the box.
Poor sleepy bird. I bet you'd like to get out of that box. I'm sure your friends would help you, but they think you're a monster. What's that, Sleepy Bird? Since everyone thinks you're a monster, you'll be a monster. Oh, dear. What is that ringing? It's the telephone.
Hello? Pato?
I wonder. I think Baby Bird is onto something. Yes, Baby Bird, that is Sleepy Bird in the box. Thank goodness you worked it out. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato, there's no need to be frightened. It isn't really a monster. Can all of you tell them who's in the box? So you see, your monster wasn't a monster at all. It was just Sleepy Bird all along. Oh, gosh! Oh, I see. What fun! You've all got scary boxes of your own. Hooray for scary faces! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Thank you.
night there, here night there night everywhere night. Old MacDonald had a farm. Quack there, here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack, quack. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And on his farm he had a dog.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a whoop, whoop here, a whoop, whoop there. Here a whoop, there a whoop, everywhere a whoop. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a moo moo here, oink oink there, quack quack there, woof woof there. Old MacDonald had a farm.
Yeehaw!
Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
And there's a party on that farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
With a moo moo here, oink oink there, quack quack here, woof woof there. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Bop bop bop. Old MacDonald had a farm.
E-I-E-I-O.
Oink, oink. Old MacDonald had a farm.
Look, it's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Big, small.
What's that?
Pocoyo. Look, big, small.
I think Pocoyo has something to show you. Wow, that's really big. Oh, now that's really small.
Small. Bye.
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Tall.
Ellie is searching for something tall. It's Pato. Look, he's tall. Wow, really tall.
Mar. Short.
Pocoyo would like you to search for something short. Pato is short now. Really short.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. It's Ellie. She's having a picnic with her doll. How nice.
Ellie!
What's that? Oh dear. Can you tell me, is the doll big or small?
Small! The doll is small!
Now is the doll big or small?
Big! The doll is big!
Bye!
Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle!
A square.
Square.
A star.
circle, square, star. What's this, Pocoyo?
Hot air balloon.
I see. You've made a hot air balloon with circles, squares, and stars. A helicopter.
Helicopter.
Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles. They're circles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Stars. They're stars.
Circle, square, star. Oh, my. Poor Loula. Now, Pocoyo, that really isn't very nice.
Big, small.
Yes, it's a wonderful remote, but you haven't been very nice to Loula, or Ellie, or Pato.
I fix.
Much better. The bone. And the doll. And the blocks. Bravo, Pocoyo! Everything is right again. Hooray!
Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Oh, of course, we'll wait.
Thank you.
Oh, you've made a card, and a very nice one, too. Do any of you know what it's a picture of?
A whale!
Is that card for whale? Wait, is it whale's birthday today? Is whale having a birthday party? Ellie, are you taking a gift to Whale's birthday party? A balloon? But how do you wrap it up? Great work, Pocoyo! I wonder if Whale will be able to guess what it is.
Pato!
Let's see what Pato is making for Whale. What a wonderful cupcake, Pato! Well, Whale is going to love her gifts.
To Whale!
Oh dear, that sounded like a balloon popping. Oh dear. Well, at least we still have the card and the cupcake. What a lovely fish! Pato, I think you've lost something. Your cake. Something tells me that fish gobbled it. At least you still have Pocoyo's wonderful card. Yes, there's Whale!
Happy birthday, Whale!
It's been quite a trip, Whale. And everyone made lovely gifts for you. Ellie was going to give you a wonderful balloon. But unfortunately, it popped along the way. And Pato made you a beautiful cupcake. But unfortunately, a little fish ate it up. Luckily, there's still another gift. Pocoyo made you a wonderful birthday card. Oh no, the water spoiled the lovely card Pocoyo made. Oh dear, no balloon, no cake, and no card. Look, Whale is happy, even if you haven't brought a card or a cake or a balloon. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what, or rather who, they have brought to Whale's party?
They brought themselves!
Yes! Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are here! Hooray for the best gift of all! Friends! And hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Oh, look! Here comes Pocoyo. And can any of you tell me what he's carrying?
It's a balloon!
That's right! It is a balloon! And a fine balloon at that! Pocoyo is upset.
He's lost his balloon. The balloon is gone.
Oh, look, Pocoyo!
Thank you.
Oh, dear.
No! No, 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 no.
Let me see if I understand. You're not going to play with any of your friends until your balloon comes back. So if your balloon doesn't come back, you're never going to play again. But some things, like lost balloons, simply don't come back, and there's nothing anyone can do about that. I see. But Pocoyo, no one is stopping you from playing with your friends. You just have to decide to have fun again.
Yay!
That's better. Hooray for Pocoyo, and hooray for having friends who won't float away. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Tiny Fun Park. Hello, everybody. Are you going someplace? So, you're going to the amusement park. What fun! Oh, my. I guess you'll have to wait for the next bus. Ah, here it is. Well, don't worry. There's still one more bus today. Here it comes. Oh. And that was the last bus. What a shame. No amusement park today. But maybe you can find something that's just as much fun. Have in mind, Nina. Pocoyo? What fun! But it looks like Pato isn't feeling so well. Now it's Ellie's turn. Awesome! You've made an obstacle course to play on. Don't worry. worry. You can do it. Potter wants to show you his idea for a new ride. Roberto, I think Pato needs some help. Be careful. You're flying too high. Congratulations, guys! With a little imagination, you've got your own amusement park at home! Bye-bye, everyone!
Hello, Pocoyo! Hello, Ellie!
Hi!
I wonder who that is? Pato says that he's going on an aeroplane and that he forgot his suitcase. Pato says that he really, really needs his suitcase.
I bring.
I hope they make it. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. Ah, what's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was an ant who went to the beach.
I love the beach.
He took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. But once he got there, he missed his friend.
I am so lonely.
So he called his friend the dinosaur.
Friend, come play with me.
So the dinosaur took an aeroplane and a ship and a motorbike. And when he got to the beach, he and the ant had a fun time. The end. Running with a suitcase is hard, isn't it? Wonderful idea, Pocoyo.
Bus.
You can take the bus. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is? That's right. It's the bus. Now you'll get to the aeroplane much faster. wonderful idea, Ellie. You can take a train. Can you tell Pocoyo and Ellie what that is?
The train!
It's the train!
It's the train. Number menu. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 3 sandwiches. Very good.
3 sandwiches.
Oh dear. Well, how about 3 apples instead?
3 apples.
3 apples. Goodness! Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
3 hearts.
That's right. 3.
Aeroplane!
Looks like Pato is still waiting for his suitcase. Ah, there it is! Just in time. Sunglasses? Uh-oh, Ellie's mad. She rode a bus and a train and ran to the aeroplane to bring you sunglasses? Pato says, don't be angry. Look, you're going on the aeroplane too. Traveling is fun, but traveling with friends is even better.
If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, if you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase. If you travel on a bus, if you travel on a train, you fly on an aeroplane, always take your suitcase.
Suitcase.
Your suitcase.
Hey, there's Loula. Hello, Loula. Oh, I wonder what she's looking at. She's very excited, isn't she? Oh, look, a bubble. That's what Loula was waiting for. Careful, Loula, you might burst it. Dear, bubbles are really easy to burst, Loula. It's above you, Loula. Quick! You know, where there are bubbles, there has to be someone making bubbles. Do any of you know who's making those bubbles?
Pocoyo!
Oh, yes. Look, it's Pocoyo. And Ellie, too. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie.
Hi.
So it was you making the bubbles.
Bubbles!
Can you show us how, Pocoyo? Right, so you put the wand into the bubble juice, then blow it to make the bubbles. That's great!
Bubbles!
Ellie wants a go at making bubbles now. Oh, aren't bubbles fabulous? What a whopper! Well done, Ellie! Look at that! Oh, now, just a minute, you two. Oh, dear. But we were all having such fun. Look at poor Loula. She still wants to play with bubbles. Oh, can't you make some bubbles for Loula, Pocoyo?
No bubbles.
Well, what about you, Ellie? Just one bubble for Loula. I think Loula misses the bubbles. It's too bad there aren't any more bubbles, isn't it? It's no use. Pocoyo can't make Loula any bubbles. And neither can Ellie. Now, let's see. Pocoyo can't make bubbles without the bubble juice. And Ellie can't make bubbles without the wand. Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how to make more bubbles?
Share.
Now that's a great idea. Now that's more like it.
Bubbles!
Good for you, Pocoyo and Ellie. You're sharing and making bubbles for Loula together. It seems it's even more fun to play with friends when you share. Just ask Loula. Hooray for Pocoyo and for Ellie and for Loula. Bye. See you soon.
Are we there yet? Hello, Ellie. Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. One more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that. There.
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. Back at the same place again. Oh, no, not again. in the sun begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Hi, Ellie. A house? How lovely. The door? The roof? The roof is on top of the house. And a window. Terrific. Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
House.
A house, that's right. You must be very careful. It's Ellie's house. Now, Pocoyo. Pato, be careful. Oh, dear. Oh, this is bad. The Martian Brothers Show! Lamp. Phone.
Phone. It's a phone.
Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is?
Roof.
Very good. Can you tell them what this is?
Door.
It's the door.
Door.
The door. Right. And what's this?
Window.
It's the window.
Window.
Right.
Rebuild.
Good idea. This is not good. Poor Ellie. Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Snake! It's a snake!
Snake!
Yes, it's a snake. Well done. That's better. The roof goes on top of the house. The window. The window goes there. Great! And the door. The door goes there. Perfect.
We did it! Yay!
What a beautiful house!
Yay!
House now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.
House! Roof! Wall! Door!
House now. We're going to need some walls and a roof. We also need a door. And then we need a window.